I did pass through a couple of farms and on some of the streets, and before when I reported about an hour ago, there were people at their gas pumps who turned to look at the smoke that was coming from the city, folks stepping out of bodegas and stores to look. Now people are gathering in large groups. In fact, in one corner, I saw a group of people actually holding hands and praying. As I stand on the Manhattan Bridge, which is closed, it is open to pedestrian traffic. Some people are walking in crowds, but there's just no way for them to, as I look out, something is that I can't. I just looked up and I looked at the people in the background going, oh my God, and the second building appeared.